actually am gonna. I hope mine's is big because I like big balls. So today we are going to go to Ecuador.
Ecuador. I've never been there, pero me encantaría ir.
Yo tampoco, pero hoy we're gonna go, okay? And we are trying bolones de verde.
No me diga, bolones de verde.
Do you know what that is?
No sé lo que es, pero suena bueno. Hay plátano.
Okay, so basically I was looking at the comments because we be reading comments, okay?
Sí.
And
que deja estar hablando mierda. We read that too.
So we were reading the comments and I saw people just dropping like different food from their countries, and I one stuck out to me and it was Ecuador had bolones de verde and they mentioned plátano, so you know I was on it.
Yo y que esa vaina de que bolones verde.
So here we have salt, chicharrón, queso fresco, aceite, and of course plátano.
Ooh, that's what I'm excited about.
So it's basically just plátanos, and then inside of it you have chicharrón and you have queso. And then you fry it.
Oh, nice.
It's kind of like a...
It's like a mofongo on a stick.
Well, it's not on a stick, it's just a ball.
I thought a bolón is a lollipop or something.
Do you call bolón in Dominican Republic un bolón? A lollipop.
No, yeah, una paleta.
Exactly. Basically, we're gonna start with what we normally would when you're doing tostones. And it's making, peeling the plátano and frying it. Or for you guys, because I know a lot of people don't say tostón, they say patacón.
¿Qué esa vaina, patacón?
So people that are like Ecuadorians or Colombians, they say patacón. Al revés.
So we fry it, we mash it, and then we fry them again?
And then we refry them con queso y chicharrón. So ya tú sabes, heart attack en Ovalon.
Okay, bueno, a mí me gusta el ataque. Gracias a Dios por el ataque al corazón.
Let's get it. Let me give you a cutting board, but I'm gonna use the bigger one because I'm bigger than you.
Sí, pero yo soy un experto. El experto en el small one.
No, tú eres un chiquitín. So el chiquitín coge el chiquito. You know, I'm not really that good at cutting plátano. I'm gonna show you what I normally, how I normally cut them. Because I make it easier on myself. I go like this, look. Listen, it's not about how you get it done. It's about the outcome.
No, no, no. This is how you do it. You slice it like this, and you slice it right back here, and then you peel it off. Gadiel Ramsay.
Look at this. I'm
done.
Already midway through.
I'm already done.
You didn't even cut them into slices.
Oh, está bien.
Hasta me corto el dedo.
Done.
Okay, so now we have to fry them and then lo majamos.
A ti te gusta, a ti te gusta, a ti te gusta los plátanos majados. Remember that?
A ti te gusta,
a ti te gusta, a ti te gusta los plátanos majados.
You know what's also interesting? As I was researching, some people in Ecuador fry them and then some people boil it before they fry it. Como mango. So there's two different type of textures.
That's true.
So you just take them out a little bit at a time.
You gotta wait till they get golden, nice and
golden. Yeah.
They cannot be cooked all the way.
Le voy a poner un poquito de sal. Like a pinch of salt, basically. And then.
Look, she talks like she knows what she knows.
I know what I'm doing. Wow. Mira este pilón, está nuevecito. Está majando muy bien.
Y yo me lo voy a llevar. Para mi casa.
All right, so now what you do is you grab this and you start making it into a ball.
And then you put the cheese
on. Yeah, look, boom, you see? I'm gonna put mine with a bunch of cheese. I love cheese.
I should have broken down.
Yo te dije a ustedes, a todito, que él no sabe lo que está haciendo.
Yo, if this doesn't come out right, es la culpa de ella. Pero también la bola.
Mine's is a little more round, but I'm gonna give it to you. You did all right.
Well, I put a lot of cheese in there.
Mine has cheese, it's just inside.
No, pero mío está mejor como quiera.
Coño, I was giving you your props. 1, 2, 3. Miren, señores. El que di que cocina, miren, señores. Look at that.
That shit broke apart into little pieces.
And look at how beautiful mine looks. Why? Because at the end of the day, like I said, it doesn't matter how you cut el plátano. What matters is the outcome. Ooh, mine is ready. Look, it is brown. Look, it's golden brown. Look at the outside right here. It's definitely hard.
Mine is ready too.
I can see that the cheese is melted.
My cheese is melted too.
Let's try.
Wow. Mine should taste good, I bet you.
But the chicharrón mixed with the cheese. Wow. And it's so simple.
It's very simple.
It was so simple to make. Ecuador.
Yeah.
Thank you for allowing us to try and to make your food.
Hell yeah.
Every Latino country matters. Yep. All the Latino food, I want to make sure that we put that shit on display.
Yeah.
Because it could be a Puerto Rican or somebody from Uruguay.
Yeah.
And they're learning now about Balón de Verde because of me.
Tú una descarada.
Okay, because of us.
Ustedes vieron lo sinvergüenza que ella es. ¿Para qué yo hago tu video con ella? ¿Para qué?
I can't wait to try the next best thing. What about something from Uruguay?
Or Argentina.
Ooh. Let us know what you guys want us to try because we're flying all over the country right here from our little kitchen studio and we're making your food.
Y vamos a hacerlo bien.
Muy bien.
Una vaina bien.